Hello, everybody. My name is Mariela Barakal. I am in the MAT ESL program. I am originally from Costa Rica, which is a very small country in Central America. So my native language is Spanish. I did my elementary studies there, high school as well, and then I also went to one of the universities there to study English as a second language. But then I met my husband and I came here to the United States. I lived in Massachusetts for about 10 years and I obtained my undergraduate degree there in psychology. And then because of the cold winters, we just decided to move over here to North Carolina and enjoy that beautiful warm weather. We have a set of twins who are seniors in high school this year. So exciting times. And I've been working as a teacher assistant for about 10 years now in Cary, at an elementary school in Cary. I've been supporting different grades, second grade, first grade, and lastly, kindergarten. Last year, I was in kindergarten and I was fortunate enough to help different students from different countries. And so that kind of sparked my interest again in teaching English as a second language. So that's why I'm going back to school now. Some of my hobbies are reading, spending time with my family, gardening, taking long walks, foods. I am not a picky eater, so I enjoy different, pretty much all kinds of different foods, or trying different foods. I like Italian, Chinese, American. Traveling, last year we all went to Costa Rica last summer to visit my family there. We also took a cruise to the Bahamas, which was beautiful. I am looking forward to meeting all of you and learning a lot from this course. Thank you.